So first I use the coarser side just to take away any excess hoof. I can underhem with that side as well. And I can shorten my nails with that as well. So on my rough side I can shorten. It really increases the length of your normal clencher, it's a great combo. And now I've flicked my multi-glide system and just keep it on the wall. Let the work rasp do it quick.